Hi friends, in this video you learn how to solve the IL2CPP error in Unity. With the time of creating my question, I got this error. On editor, game works fine. On the Android mobile, it skips many scripts. I searched on the internet forums and tried very much to solve this. Finally, I mailed a blogger to solve this. And then I got the solution. This whole IL2CPP error happening because of Google Mobile Ads package. So I deleted the whole package from the assets and installed the whole new update Google Mobile Ads package. Let me do it. Install it. Put all the files from the package. Now the IL2CPP error problem is solved. Hope it works for you too. Thanks for watching.